Hola, María. ¿Qué tal?
¿Estás ocupado?
Well, I've been all day. I've been working on this mixer here for Mr. Hooper, and I can't seem to find out what's wrong with it.
Is there anything I can do?
I don't think so. What can I do for you?
Oh, nothing. I'm just waiting for a telephone call. See, I went down and I applied for this job, and they said that if I got it, they'd call me here.
You're gonna get a job, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, that's terrific.
Yeah, well, you know, vacation is coming up at school, and I could sure use the extra money, as usual.
Right,
so,
yeah. So what are you gonna do, babysit?
No, not exactly.
Excuse me. Fix a shop, you break them, we take them. Who's this? XYZ Construction Company? Just a second. XYZ Construction Company.
See what they
want? Hey, I could do a lot of business with them. Yes, what can I do for you today? Who? Yeah, she's here. It's for you.
Hello? This is she? Yes, I can do that. Yes, I'm very much interested. Uh-huh, I'll be there. Yes. Okay. Thank you. I got the job,
hey,
man!
Okay, beautiful.
Yeah.
Well, tell me, what's the job? What are you going to do?
I'm going to be a construction worker.
A construction worker?
Yeah, it's an apprentice program. See, I'm going to be a trainee, and I'm going to learn how to drive cranes and work on beams and do riveting and stuff like that.
I never heard of a woman construction worker before.
Well, you know, there are a lot of things that women do that you never heard of before. I mean, women can be doctors and lawyers, and there are police women and fire women and male women.
Oh, listen, I'm sure that...
And all kinds of women. And women could do anything that they want to do. And if I want to build buildings, then I'm going to build buildings. And I don't care what you think.
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. Toot, toot. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing? More toots. Do some more toots, John. That's good. Hey, let's all go toot, toot.
Toot, toot.
Let's start it again. I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. Very good. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away.
Toot, toot.
And you hear the whistle blowing. Rise up so early in the morning. Oh, hi, Maria.
Hi, Big Bird.
Hey, Maria. How come you're all dressed up like that in that funny hat and yellow suit and everything?
Well, I'm going to go to work. This is my first day on a new job.
Really?
As a construction worker.
A construction worker?
Mm-hmm.
But construction workers build buildings.
That's right. See? I've got my hard hat,
mm-hmm.
See, to protect my head. And I've got my coveralls on, and I've got my gloves here to protect my hands.
Uh-huh.
And I've got my lunch pail, and I've got my construction boots.
Oh, wow.
Take my
feet. Hey, Maria.
Off. I'm all set.
That's great.
I just heard the news. Are you really going to be a construction worker and work
is,
up on skyscrapers and everything?
That's right, Bob. You want to make something of it?
No, I was just curious. Good luck. I'm glad you got the job, Maria.
Yeah, Maria.
Okay. I'm sorry, Bob. Thanks.
Maria,
yeah?
I'm just thinking of something.
What?
Well, some of those buildings are awful high, those skyscrapers. And I'm afraid of height myself. Aren't you going to be scared?
Gee,
gee, you know something, Big Bird? I didn't think of that.
Oh. Hey, Maria, listen, everything's gonna be all right. It's not that bad, I'm sure. I think you'll do great. I really do.
Okay. Thanks, fellas. I better go. You know, I don't want to be late the first thing.
No,
I'm
not late.
No.
Well, lots of luck.
Okay.
Good luck.
See you later.
Take it easy.
All right, see you
bye-bye.
Bye.
Section 27?
Yeah, right. You're the new man on the crew.
No.
The new person on the crew.
Right. Right there.
Right. Okay. You're an apprentice riveter.
Right.
On the training program.
Uh-huh.
Okay. I've got a man coming up here. He's going to work on this section all day. His name's Pete.
Pete.
Yeah, he's one of my best men, and he'll be here all day, so he'll show you what to do.
Okay.
Just watch him. He'll explain the whole thing to you. By the end of the day, you'll know all about riveting.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, sure.
You have any questions?
Yeah, just one. How do you keep from being scared? It's so high up here.
I'll tell you a secret. I don't keep from being scared.
You don't?
No, I'm scared all the time. Look, here's the thing. If you're scared, that means you know that there's danger.
Uh-huh.
And it keeps you from forgetting it. So as long as you're scared, you'll be more careful when you're around danger. Okay?
Okay. I'll have to think about that for a minute, okay?
All right, well, as long as you're scared, you'll be okay.
Okay.
All right, why don't you sit down here, wait till Pete gets here, look around, get used to the place,
uh-huh.
Watch what's going on, and I'll be back up later and see how you're doing.
Okay.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Forget. Keep your hat on.
I will.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, what'd you do this summer, John?
I know what I did in the summer. My mom said I could go fishing, and I went fishing, and I caught a fish.
You caught a fish? What? How big was he about? Do you remember what he looked like? Was he that big? That's pretty big. Was it fun? What'd you catch him on, a worm? Hmm? Piece of spaghetti? Some broccoli?
A fish hook.
A fish hook. Oh, of course. What else do you catch fish on but a fish hook? Of course. I never thought of that. Hey, how old are you now, John? Oh, almost, right? 1, 2, 3, 4? How old are you going to be next, then? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. When are you going to be 5?
Right. September 24th.
September 24th. Hey, that's great. Hey, do you know what?
What?
Do you know what Maria's going to be today? You know what she just got a new job doing?
She's a construction worker.
That's right, a construction worker. You know what construction workers do? What do?
They build up houses.
Houses and big buildings, right? She might work way up on a big skyscraper. Do you know that?
Yeah.
Hey, would you like to be something different today? Maria's going to do something very different than she's ever done, right? How would you like to do something different today?
I want to be something just like her.
Like her? That would be nice.
What are you going to be?
Well, you know what I want to be today?
What?
I want to be John John.
What?
Yeah, I do. No kidding, really. Hey, if I'm John John, who could you be? Hmm?
It starts with a B, right?
It starts with a B.
Bob.
Right. Good idea. You want to be Bob? I'll be John. John, you be Bob, right? Okay, here, I got a great idea, because we're going to play a game together. You stand up here so you're good and tall, just like me, okay? Stand up there. I'll get over here. Now, first of all, you're tall, and I'm...
Short.
Short, right. Now, you know what? We've got a game we're going to play here, because these are all the things that people use in construction, right? Now, we're going to sing a song, and then you're going to explain to me which one of these things goes over here, okay? You ready? Are you in good voice? Okay. You ready to sing the song? I'll help you out a little bit. Okay. Here we go. You stand up. Here are some things that belong together. They're kind of the same. It's perfectly clear. One of these things goes with the other. Which one goes? Space. Terrific. Hey, that's very good, Bob. How do I do? Did I do okay?
Yeah,
okay, now listen, you explain this game to me because I'm not sure how it goes, okay? Tell me how it goes. You explain all about these things here. Tell me what we've got up here, first of all.
Well, first we got a dump truck.
A dump truck? And what's this over here?
What is this?
A steam shovel.
A steam shovel.
And a cement mixer.
A cement mixer.
Now, what have we got over here? It's like a big tractor kind of thing, right?
Yeah, it's a tractor.
Moves earth, a caterpillar, right? And down here, this is what?
Looks like a bus.
That's right, it is a bus, right. Now, tell me which one of these things. You explain how this game goes. What do you think we should do here? Which one of these things over here do you think should go in there? Remember, you're Bob, I'm John John. I don't know how to do this, right?
That one.
That one? Where does that go? Over there? Okay, put it over there. All right. Now, ask me a question why that should go up there. You're the teacher.
Because this steam shovel picks up the sand and he puts it in the shovel and then he picks it up and then he drops it and then this dump truck has sand in it and then it dumps it over.
That's terrific. So all of these things are used for what? For building things and making buildings and things, right? What about this one?
That's for driving.
That's for driving people around, right?
Right.
So that's why what?
Because all these things, this one is not like these, but this one is right, just like this and this and this, but not that.
Bob, you did a terrific job.
You did too, John.
Thanks.
Yep, look out here, fella. I'm just gonna climb around here. Yep, watch your fingers. Watch your fingers. There.
Biff! Okay.
Little lady, it's you.
Don't call me little lady.
Oh, yeah, I heard you was working up here on section 27.
Are you working up here, too?
Oh, yeah, me and Sully, always on a job. Yeah, so you're the new riveter, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
All right, let me put my lunch pail down here.
Oh, must you?
Right, yeah, yeah. Now, I'm going to show you something about this here riveting business. Now, look here. See that? That's what you call your basic rivet.
I know that.
Rivet. Oh, look out below! Boy, it's a good thing he was wearing a hard hat. Oh, huh?
That was a real smart move, Bill.
Yeah,
real
well, that's
smart.
What they're for, you know. Yeah, let me see that rivet gun there.
No, listen, I'm supposed to wait for a guy named Pete. He's supposed to come up here and show me what to do.
Oh, Pete, what's he know? He's an amateur. Here, let me see that rivet gun. I'm going to give you a few pointers here about how to do this properly.
Oh, Biff.
Yeah, that's okay, yeah. Now, the first thing
wait,
you got to remember about a rivet gun is that you got to keep it straight.
I know that,
yeah.
Biff.
Yeah, now you got to keep it straight while you're working there. like that. And you gotta pay attention to what you're doing. Always pay attention.
If I know
it's
all those things.
It's very important that you pay attention to what you work. Here, now. See that?
Oh, Biff.
Keep the gun straight.
Oh, Biff.
Yeah?
You're riveting your lunch pail there.
Boy, it's really going good. Another thing is, you have to remember to put the rivets in close together. Real close together there. That's right.
Oh, Biff.
Yeah.
Biff.
Uh-huh.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Of course I know what I'm doing. Pay attention here. Pay attention.
You're riveting your lunch pail, Biff.
Look, I can't talk now. I'm very hot here with these rivets. I'm really going.
Hey, that was a lunch whistle.
Hey, that sounds like a lunch whistle.
That's just what I said.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to have some lunch.
Yeah, I'm going to finish this off here, and I'll join you in a little while.
Okay, fellas. Bring her up. Yeah, I have a real nice lunch. Okay. Okay. Have a nice lunch, Biff.
Yeah, right. Boy, I guess I taught her a few things about riveting, huh? Well, yeah, get the old lunch box here. Hey, what is this? What? Oh, no. Some clowns riveted my lunchbox to the girder. Not only that, they riveted my sandwich to the girder. Oh, no. Hey, Sully! You got an extra sandwich?
Hey, Maria.
Hey, hola.
¿Cómo te fue, pues?
Me fue lo más bien, pero sí? I'm so tired. Estoy tan cansada.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Maria, how'd it go?
Oh, it went fine. It was really amazing. Hi.
Were you scared?
Well, just no. It was okay.
Was it?
Really way up there.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, but look, you'll never guess who I met up there.
Who?
Okay, Sully, now look, we got to get this thing free. Everybody's gone home. Now, when I count to three, you give it a shot there with your basic hammer, okay? Here we go. One, two, three. Ah! You're supposed to hit the chisel, not my hand.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters Q and U and by the number 5.
Will you shut up? Nah, this is no good, Sully. We're gonna have to blast.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.